Free gold, not a trap. Totally safe. Easter still has not come, but we're getting closer. And this is my third and final bunny. And then look what Daddy made for me, a carrot. I'm going to also make little Easter eggs. While we wait for those to dry, we are gonna try to catch what?
A leprechaun.
Yes. So we heard from our neighbor that you can catch leprechauns. We did not know this, and we're gonna try to catch one. So first we have to make a leprechaun box. But what is a leprechaun box? It's a trap, and I looked it up. Look at these leprechaun trap ideas. There's tons of them out there. We don't know what happens when you trap it, do we? We don't know what happens at all.
I think that we're gonna get double X luck, and while me and Mom build one, if we both catch one, we'll get double X luck and we'll get more luck.
Yeah, who knows what happens? I know they like gold, so we're gonna need some gold. Did you find it?
Yep, see, a box of gold, I have it right there.
Oh, your griddle stuff. Let's take the gold out of this. Let me go and get DIY Darcy and get us ready for some DIY stuff. So okay. We shall make our trap. We got DIY Darcy, we have our hot glue guns, we are ready to go to make our little leprechaun trap.
But how do we catch a leprechaun? Does there need to be a lid? Can it fly? So does it need to be a lid or not?
I don't know. I've never caught one before. But on some of the things that I've seen, look at, I saw this. And look how thin this is.
Tissue paper.
Look, you see it? Look, poke your finger through it. See how easy that is?
Yes.
So they could technically fall through. Then they won't be able to get back up. That's the theory anyway. But I don't know, baby, I've never caught one before. Anyway, let's make one and hope for the best, right?
Yeah.
I have found my box, it's a Topo Chico box. I'm gonna flip it inside out and decorate it so he doesn't know. She can't know, right?
Yeah.
He can't know.
I'm just gonna make it green, my favorite color, and the leprechaun's favorite color.
So the question Bubba has is, how do I put this paper all the way around? So sweetheart, why don't you take a pencil, trace around the outside of it, cut it, do it again for that side. You know, I think you can put two sides on one paper. And then all you have to do is just glue them up or tape them.
That's not my question.
What's your question?
It's that, how am I gonna glue the entire thing without it falling off?
We're just gonna tape it and then we're gonna tape it to itself. Okay, sweets, it's looking pretty good. I think you could fill in the rest, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, set your trap. Bubba raises a point off camera. Oh, let me help him do this and while we talk about it. What was your suggestion, honey, of what's happening?
What if the leprechauns can't see us?
Right now? And I'm like, well, they come for St. Patrick's Day. I don't think they're here yet, but again, I've never ever in my life, even as a kid, tried to catch a leprechaun. I didn't know that was a thing. You get in the side so they can't see in?
Yep.
So I thought, well, let's look up the story behind leprechauns. But first, let's get you all taken care of. I think your trap's gonna be a really good one.
Mm-hmm.
I have got my box inside out and I'm gluing it and then I'm going to make my trap.
So I got a suggestion for you.
Oh, thank you.
What if you put like at the end of the rainbow, you should put like a pot of gold?
Sweetie, I was thinking about taking one of your gold coins and dangling it from the rainbow in the middle of it. So he would have to get up, I'll make a little ledge, and then he would have to catch it. But when he misses, that's when he would fall in if I could catch him. Well, this is interesting, sweetie. A leprechaun is a diminutive supernatural being in Irish folklore, classed by some as a type of solitary fairy. They are usually depicted as little bearded men wearing a coat and a hat who partake in mischief. In later times, they have been depicted as shoemakers who have hidden a pot of gold at the end of the rainbow. Cool!
I'm just surprised that they're like fairies.
He enjoys practical jokes. How do leprechaun traps work? Okay, the basic premise is this. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
You craft some kind of elaborate looking trap. It has the potential to tempt a leprechaun and then contain him until the morning so that you can see this magical creature in the flesh.
So they think it's not a trap.
Right? We're trying to find out if they're real or not by trapping it. I don't know, I've never done this before. In fact, I have never known anybody to have caught one either.
But the only kind of leprechaun I've seen is like in movies, like, and they're super small and they're like, they wear like some green stuff and that's it. That's why my box is green.
Oh, and it's super small.
Mm-hmm.
Well, we'll see.
Something just got me a really good idea, but I can't find a toothpick. But it can't be that small.
What? That's how small they are.
Like heavy enough to hold that. He jumps right through, he might kick the popsicle stick and then it Ew. Pull.
Oh, now this is getting interesting.
I just need that. It needs to hold on. But this can't fall off either.
Okay, well, that's something to figure out, huh? Good luck. Uh-huh. I think you can do it. Nice solution, right?
But there is one slight problem.
Okay.
Because if that happened, if it falls through, this is not going to actually trap him.
No, but he won't be able to get out. It's deep, right?
Yeah.
I mean, that's what I think.
He might be like a little big to where it won't work with this, but then I need to cover these so any way he goes, it actually traps him.
Yeah. All right, we'll get to work. Before I decorate, I don't really have an idea yet, but I know I need stairs. I know I want it to look cool with some grass and look inviting, right? Because you want to trap him. I'm going to make a hole in here that he won't notice is there. And I want to make a rainbow. Boo Boo had me print these out. And here you go. There's two of them in there for you. And I like what you did with your third one. And then I found this pot of gold that I'm going to try to draw and then cut it out.
The pot of gold.
Look, it's a rainbow and pot of gold. Isn't that neat?
Mm-hmm.
All right, I'm gonna cut it out. Why is that $67? What is that? Anyway.
Free gold down here.
Ah. Boo-boo, that's perfect. Your trap is looking beautiful. Mm-hmm. I'm feeling very confident about you catching one. Mm-hmm. What do you have in there?
I just put a bunch of gold, so I'm gonna put it on the side.
Perfect.
I'm done.
What? Dude, this is... Oh, sorry. Sorry.
Sorry.
I didn't know. Okay, I love it. I like that you put that in there. Mm-hmm. And then let's put this away because it's, hey, did you make a little cuff link too?
Look, do you know what it's kind of for? I just noticed it.
I love it. All right, let's put this up for St. Patrick's Day. This is amazing. Let's go put it up high so the cats don't get it. All right, let me go finish mine. I am so proud of how this came out. Doesn't it look cute? All right, I'm gonna cut this guy out and make up a house. And you know what's funny about this whole situation? Hold on, it's too beautiful not to display. So what's funny is that I'm still here arting and my boy has left me because he finished. And now I'm like, but bro, I need to see this all the way through. It's so therapeutic for adults. I'm just saying, draw some stuff. Just let it out. So let me cut that out. This is gonna go here. And then I'm going to dangle a little gold piece so that he can like miss and go bink. Because he won't be able to get it off because it's gonna be super powerful. But let me work on his accoutrements. I need the hole and then I'm gonna decorate it to make it look like real, sort of. I mean, I've never done this before. I don't know what's real to a leprechaun. What is real to a leprechaun? Who knows? I'm gonna try to catch one. Oh yeah, look at that. X marks the spot. Gets on there, boom, in. Ha ha, can't get back out. Gonna hit his head. Boom, in, trap. Will work, feel it. Free gold, not a trap. Totally safe. So I'm working on the backing because it needs a little help. And look, I found this because it'll fit perfect, but that's where I can hang my string for my gold. So let me pop that in real quick before I glue it in. This guy's not gonna know nothing. Look what I found. It's gonna look like it's floating. I found some fishing string. So let's see. Let's put it here to where he would have to jump for it. Yeah, or should we put it lower? Let's put it right there. Let me make sure that it doesn't look fake. I don't want him to catch on to my sneakies. This is where it gets cool. Oh, I gotta get rid of all the little glue pieces. He's gonna really know then. Nope, you will not know of my tricks. And I need to see how stable this is because I'm unsure. Okay, is it stable? Almost. All right, I need to put little itty bitty ones here, 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 and there. Come look at my trap. Do you like it?
Love it.
Look, free gold. I used your leftover that you let me have. Mm-hmm. And then now it's gonna be up there. So it will be here like it's floating in space, right? He'll come here and he'll go pleek and he'll drop right in. Mm. What do you think?
Love it.
It looks like I need to bend this way so he might drop inward because these are now holding that. Thank you. I really love yours too. I think we're gonna have a good chance. Anyway, this was fun nonetheless. Oh, he needs a way to get up. I gotta put a little ladder. Let me do that real quick. I got it.
Oh,
look, isn't it cute?
All I'm saying is, if I was in leprechaun, I'd totally fall for it.
Look at it, hey, what is this?
It's a ladder for him to go up.
Okay,
isn't it cute? Okay, let's get boo-boos. I really do feel like he's going to catch one. You have to be very careful with it because it's very tricky. That's why.
When you say it's not a trap, I get it. And then he steps in here and goes,
yeah, look at boo-boos. It's so well thought out. Like, That is good because he's gonna go in to go get the gold. The gold's in there.
Okay.
So look inside. He put gold inside.
Scandalous. Yep.
Yep. Mm-hmm. So it's in there. Everything looks fine. Look at that free gold.
Yep.
And there it is. So he's gonna have to get in it, and he's going to. Gosh, I think he's gonna really catch one. Well, we'll keep you guys posted in the next 2 weeks to see if we catch him on St. Patrick's Day.
Woo!
Hope you guys enjoyed it. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.